Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Oggs, and welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. Today, we're going to be going over the brand new hotfix that just came out for Borderlands 3. Now, this brought a lot of the cool new additions to the game, so let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Alright, so first off, they now have activated the co-op loot drop mini event, which will run through January 21st. So if you're interested in that, now is the time. They also fixed some bugs in Arms Race that were affecting the Heavy Harker boss fight, so hopefully that works a bit better for anyone having problems. Alright, so now let's go ahead and get into the good stuff. They have buffed 17 weapons from both DLC 1 and DLC 2 to the game. These weapons are the Slow Hand, Cheap Tips, Creamer, Ember's Purge, Heartbreaker, Boomer, Lucky 7, Scoville, Auto Aim, Iron Laser, Soul Render, Flamadiddle, Hydro Frost, Insider, Love Drill, Little Yeetie, and the Clairvoyance. Now, most of these weapon buffs were simply adding more damage, but some were also changing how the weapons work, so hopefully these are a lot better now and are a lot more usable for any of the in-game content. If you guys have any questions on any of this, feel free to let me know down in the comment section below, and I will try to get back to you as soon as I can. But that's going to be it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.